Holland. A hero's welcome awaited 62-year-old Bertus Zijdenbosch as he arrived at Vlaardingen in his small boat, the Santa Maria, after sailing round the world. After 40,000 sea miles, he stepped ashore to be greeted by his wife and the mayor of Vlaardingen. Looking fit and happy, the Dutchman found his land legs again and prepared to adjust himself to the life he left behind many months before, running the cafe he owns. But he'll be back to sea soon. He says he wants to make the voyage all over again.